pulled out the station. I see a red light made away. When the train pulled out the station, I see a red and blue light fade away.
Sorry, folks. The Axeman cut the budget. There's no more train service on Sundays.
The year 212 presents plenty of opportunity, and if we work together, we can stimulate jobs, build renewable energy, reduce pollution and greenhouse gases, launch the nation's only high-speed rail system, reach agreement on a plan to fix the Delta, improve our schools, reform our pensions, and make sure that prison realignment is working to protect public safety and reduce recidivism. Now, just as bold is our plan to build a high-speed rail system connecting the northern and southern part of our state. This is not a new idea. As governor the last time, I signed legislation to study the concept. Now, 30 years later, we're within weeks of a revised business plan that will enable us to begin initial construction before the year is out.